It hurt. It felt like somebody hit my chest with a cement bag 60 times a second. It hurt. Anyway. The mad was because I knew somebody wired the panel backwards. That's what I got mad about. It saved my life. Two more. Right now we're just on two electrodes. I'm just letting them get hot. I'll dip these in a moment. I don't want to upset the apple cart at the moment. Man, this one's not even touching. They are hot. Hot, hot, hot. This one's not even on. And it's close to this one and it's hot. Mr. Storms. Dr. Storms. Ooh. This is going to be a pressure cooker. I can see it. Oh yeah, it's gonna be a pressure cooker. This electrode's not even on, and it's hot. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know what the electromagneto-optical effect is, the bounce back off a crystalline structure. But in condensed matter physics, changing the crystalline structure to your suit is what I do. Not just change it to my suit. Damn it. Oh yeah. It's definitely on because that definitely felt good. Okay, that felt really good. The more the power, the more the back. Not EMF. I'll explain that in a moment. I'll explain the magneto. The electromagneto-optical effect in a moment. The proper way to understand that effect. Let me get lit up one more time. Though. Damn it. Okay, that one's not getting touched. We got one. Fuck it, I'm gonna touch it in the damn thing. Okay, that one's pissing me off. This one's because of the damn steam. Damn it. Okay. Well, that one gets to wait. Just do it the hard way. Fucker. Whew. It's hot. Now we can start dipping them. Number one's purple. 2 and 3 are nice. Let's go for number 4. Four. Okay, Dr. Storms, to get started, looks like 4 is the maximum right now until they get hot. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your time infusion. Sorry to discourse you pleasantly, but you're my chief technical officer and appointed to the board of Proton Spin Technology for a reason, sir. Because you deserve it. Thank you very much and have a good day. One, two, three, four. Okay. The electrode, you can't touch the electrodes hardly, but let's check the temperature of the electrodes. The 167 at the fitting. Okay. All the way up the electrode, 87 degrees. But the fitting is not the electrode. See that? That's interesting. 170 degrees. Okay. So, see what the side of the tank is. It's a lot hotter than that. So let's go see where we're at. There's the watts, 30 watts, 36 watts turns on the power supply, not the circuit. So, 6 amps. 6 amps going over that wire at, this is input. Half a kilowatt. This is just the watt load. It's regular old power. I'll have the voltmeter hooked up tomorrow. And here's the oscilloscope. That's all you need to know. Yeah. It looks okay. That's all you need to know, sir. Have a nice day.